You can get accurate parcel lines on Google Earth, even with irregular properties. Let me show you how. This is Google Earth. It's a wonderful free tool that lets you see your property in 3D, take pictures for marketing, and even create flyover videos. But first, you need to add the parcel lines for your property. I'm going to show you how to add accurate parcel lines for free using Google Maps. Okay, I'm going to use this property because of its irregular shape. Step 1. Double-click on the property and copy the address or GPS coordinates. Step 2. Click on the three horizontal lines to bring up the menu and select your place. Step 3. Click on Maps and then click Create Map. This will open a new tab with a tool called Google My Map. Step 4. Copy the address or GPS coordinates into the search window of Google My Map and hit Enter. You may need to zoom in to see the property. Step 5. Now select the Draw a Line button and select Add Line or Shape. Step 6. Using your cursor, copy the parcel boundaries shown in your Google My Map. Step 7. Save your new layer. Step 8. Using the icons in the callout box, remove the shape fill, set the boundary color, I'm going to use red, and adjust the thickness of the boundary as you desire. Step 9. Give your layer a name. Step 10. Click the three dots at the upper right of the menu and select Export to KML/KMZ. Step 11. In the drop-down box, select the layer you just created and click Download. Finally, click the KMZ file that is downloaded. KMZ files automatically open Google Earth and fly directly to the location in the file. And now, you have an accurate parcel line for an irregular property in Google Earth. If you want to get more helpful tips, be sure to like, share, and save this video so you could refer to it later.